Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could extend your Lenovo computer's battery. So to extend the battery life, watch this video. First of all, when you click on your battery logo, you want to reduce the brightness of your computer. By reducing the brightness, you are adding more time or you are extending the life of your battery. Next step, you want to select battery saver if you don't have your AC adapter plugged in. The next step, what you want to do, you want to delay the updates. So simply go to your settings and go to Windows Update and look for more options, pause updates, and select pause for 1 week or as many weeks as you want. Also, go to Advanced Options and here you want to click on Active Hours and change the active hours. So let's say that you work from 8 to 5. During this time, you don't want anything to be running in the background. So you want to make sure that you select it as active hours, start time 8, end time 5. So this way you are not being interrupted and your battery is not overconsumed by the updates happening in the background. Next step, if you have any USB flash drive or an SD card or an external device connected to your computer and not being in use, you want to make sure to eject it. Also, make sure only to have applications running those which you are currently using. So for example, let's say that you have Word or Excel or PowerPoint opened, but you are not using them. You might want to close them to save the battery. Also, there are additional things which you can do. Click on your battery logo. This, if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, or even 12, it works the same way. On battery saver, you want to click on it and you want to make sure that it's on. And turn battery saver on automatically at, and you can extend it to 30% or even 40%. The next step, you need to go to control panel. You open the application. You go to system and security. You want to click on power options. And here you want to make sure that the selected plan is balanced. In this case, I have balance selected, so it's fine. If not, you want to change plan settings, and this way you'll be able to change it. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.